दिस वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी लॉन्ग एंड इन इंग्लिश ऑलमोस्ट, क्योंकि भैया अब आती है तो शो ऑफ करना तो बनता है यार। बाय द वे गाइज, इट इज़ जस्ट अ लैंग्वेज, इससे कोई बड़ा छोटा नहीं हो जाता, बट स्टिल आई वॉन्ट टू ट्रिगर माई ऑडियंस ऑन अ ग्लोबल लेवल, सो इट इज़ जस्ट फॉर दैट ओनली। सो प्लीज़ गाइज, इट इज़ अ रिक्वेस्ट कि साथ में पॉपकॉर्न और ड्रिंक जरूर लेके ही बैठना और इन्जॉय करना इस वीडियो को। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी फर्दर मोर टाइम, लेट्स गेट स्ट्रेट इन टू द वीडियो। As none of you guys know that I've been working with my friend Saurav to make his content visually better and more expressive. Today's this video is going to be a transformation of his drawing into a digital art, where I will make sure to make the concept more realistic yet a drawing. So without wasting any further more time, let's roll the intro. But before jumping into the Photoshop, I want you guys to become familiar with the concept. For that, here comes my friend Saurav.
Hey guys, I'm Saurav. So you might know, if you are a movie freak, that one of the most awaited Marvel series, WandaVision, is about to release on Disney Plus in India on 15th of January. इसलिए मैंने सोचा क्यों ना बहती गंगा में मैं भी हाथ धो लूं एक अच्छे से ड्राइंग बना के। तो मैंने सोचना स्टार्ट किया कि किस टॉपिक पे ड्राइंग बनाऊं। फिर मेरे दिमाग में आइडिया आया क्यों ना वांडा aka स्कारलेट विच एंड विजन को एक साथ हाफ हाफ ड्रॉ करूं। मेरा मतलब लेफ्ट साइड वांडा एंड राइट साइड विजन। लेकिन जब मैंने रेफरेंस फोटो इमेजिन किया तो वो बहुत ही बेकार लग रही थी, तो मैंने सोचा क्यों ना साइड बाय साइड ड्रॉ करूं एंड देन इन्हें आपस में मर्ज कर दूं। सो गाइज, मैं इस ड्राइंग को अब आपके लिए और स्पॉइल नहीं करूंगा।
Firstly, I started finding images that fit the demand of the concept just fine. Then I started adding the color samples from the reference images. And then I added colors using gradient map. Here what I did is, I started filling the colors for skin, overall face and for the breast. To make sure of the perfection of edges, I used pen tool for masking. After that, I started filling color in other sections as well, but started with the red horn band on Wanda's head. Then moving on to Vision with blue metallic color. Then I simply started imagining the reference, like which part needs what color. I started with yellow metallic color first on the chest, then moved on to the neck. Because I was using smart object and mask, the details were preserved just like I wanted them to be. And fixed other parts of the paint with accuracy. Then I removed colors from the eyes and started doing the stuff needed for them. Then I tweaked the color of the skin a little bit. I fixed the eyeballs as well. For that, I took lot of the help from reference images. Guys, you might feel like that what I am doing is just adding color to the parts it needed. But trust me guys, the real magic is about to come. Then I extracted the model layer from the background. Guys, if you feel like that what I am doing is unclear to you or with your concepts, then I do have 2-3 options available for you. You should have basic knowledge to concept that how and why things work. Sometimes you don't need to understand the logic or reasons behind something, but just to feel it. Mixture of two colors make third. But what is the reason behind it? Obviously, the chemical reaction. But if you go and find why it works like that, it is not for everyone, guys, to understand easily. You can watch my beginner's video for Photoshop to get started with, or else you can enjoy watching the stuff on your screen and consider it as magic. So, moving on to next part, guys. I added shadows a bit to give light a direction that it's going from right to left. Then after making a path, I made shadows beneath the metal, on the face and on every possible place. I added some darken shadows at some places where it is needed. So after finishing with shadows, I moved forward. I painted the highlights on the hair and adjusted the hair of Wanda a bit with some more shadows and highlights. My main aim was to make it look as realistic as possible, but at the same time, I tried that it fit under the category of drawing. Then this part of making shadows and highlights are like, it creates the balance every time, everywhere, that where some changes need. So you might get a vision of it in my overall video, where I'll be making highlights by making photo bright and making shadows by darkening it. Then guys, I felt like everything is going very smooth, but there is less life in the eyes of the character. So for that, the very first thing came into my mind was anime and all those female characters, jinke paas mere dil ke tukde aaj bhi sambhal kar rakhe hain. But if I have to give an example, a very good example is Alita from Indian web series named Flames. Just joking guys, I meant Alita from movie Alita Battle Angel. So I completely made a wide guess for Wanda's eye and every other single detail which mattered. Then I applied the same effect on Vision's eye. As of now, I did experimentation with Wanda. I know what exactly to do with Vision's eye. Then after that, I adjusted the eyebrows. So moving on to the next part, which was the lips. And that part was a little dramatic, my friend. For lips, the very first thing came into my mind was a Maybelline New York ad. I want to make them as seductive as possible. Ki phir chahe ladka ho ya ladki, dono ka dil pighal jaye yaar. Iske bahar zyada nahi bolunga, video mere ghar wale bhi dekhte hain. So to make sure to get my desired look, maine reference dikhna shuru kar diya. And trust me guys, first attempt was a disaster. Like, I completely mess around, jo kuch der dekhne ke baad bore sa lagne lag gaya mujhe. Then I thought I should give it another try. This time, pretty slowly and gradually, I was heading toward what I desired for. Well, lips looked damn good after I completed them. I literally admired them for 5 to 10 minutes just on my screen. As I have told earlier कि बीच-बीच में shadows और highlight में changes दिखेंगे, तो वही हुआ. To maintain a balance and color harmony, I did everything needed. Then here it comes, the thing which was there all the time asking to make changes to it, but I heard nothing. It's none other than our tiny little, लेकिन बहुत बड़ा soul stone. So firstly, I started with the glow and refined its near area. I felt that drawing was not giving a good vibe, like there was really an Anantmani in front of you. By the way guys, RIP Hindi dub. So I added a crystal and changed the color to yellow. Later on guys, I added details like the shadows and the highlights and did same for the spot which was holding the stone. So finally guys, still here stuff that is needed to be done in the sketch is complete and I was about to send it to Saurav, but my mind stopped and then he said, let's add some more salt and pepper to it and give it a retro vibe. So what I did is, I added color on both the sides, red on the left and blue towards the right, increased the saturation a bit and added the stars in the background and put a text PNG of the name of the show in the front. But looking at the color of the Vision's eye, I thought let's split the color into red and green side. Then after adding the depth, I proceed toward the skin to make it smooth. But yaar, lag raha tha jaise Oppo ke phone se photo kheech kar Beauty Plus app mein edit ki ho. And I really don't wanted that. So for balance, I decreased the smoothening effect that I made earlier and did dodge and burn to give shape to the face. You can see this in the mask, the amount of efforts invested. After few more changes, booming toward the final step. So for final color correction, it is ultimately a person's choice of what the creator wants to make or what seems good. I tweaked everything and harmonized them. I tweaked every single color Then comes the lighting part. I made it travel through the gradients, which personally I feel helped a lot. Make sure to comment down below to let me know whether I succeed or not. After all the changes and adding watermark into my photo, here it is, guys. Final reveal of the concept. Boom! So guys, if you like this video, press that like button and do share it with your friends. क्योंकि अगर ये वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो आपके फ्रेंड्स को भी जरूर आएगी. So guys, make sure to subscribe to our channel Artist Saurav and Anmol the Padit to get future notification. Thank you guys. Bye bye.